All right, welcome back, everyone. So, awesome, exciting news from EA and Apex Legends is some changes to the progression. Which since season one we've been maxed at level 100, and nothing beyond that. It's kind of a dull system, to be honest, right now. Because I mean, there's people who are 200, 300, 1,000 that can't kind of show that off unless they go and play ranked and work their way to Predator. But if that's not your thing and you want to play a lot of like pubs matches and stuff, there's no way to kind of show off what rank you are and say, hey, I'm experienced, I'm a level 300 or whatever. So now you can do that. So starting on December 3rd, well, which is just next week, which is awesome. Here you can kind of scroll down. We're going to be making changes to player level progression, which includes raising the level cap as well as rewarding players as they progress. Plus you get new gun charms, Apex packs, etc. So we're just kind of go through this a little bit here. So the player level progression changes. So normally, like I said, you stop at 100. Now it goes up to 500. So it's increased from 100 to 500. And the XP required to hit level 100 is reduced approximately by 5% to smooth out. So basically, it's going to be a little bit easier for people who are below 100 to get there. Now, the most awesome part about this is players can now earn 199 Apex packs by level 500. Previously, it would be 45. So that's an extra 154 packs that we're getting. So level 2 through 20, one pack every level. Level 22 to 300, one pack every two levels. Level 305 to 500, one pack every five levels. You will continue to gain 600 legend tokens per level, which is always a thing. And Apex, this is great, Apex packs rewards will be retroactive. So if you're already level 100, you will be getting a bonus packs when you fire up on the third. I think if you are already level 200, 300, whatever, everybody is getting bumped back to level 100 because it was basically a progress stop at that point. I know there's a way to check of kind of what level you are. I think I'm around 200. So that's no longer going to be a thing. Everybody's going to get bumped back to 100, which is perfectly fine. No big deal. We're all still going to be able to get all those packs, which is great. And you get a player level gun charm every 100 player levels. So that's pretty cool. Gun charms. 36 new gun charms are going into Apex packs at Epic and Legendary tier, which are great. Gun charms will now appear in the rotating shop for players who prefer direct purchase. Also cool. Okay, so additional 100. We just talked about this. This is slightly different. All players were retroactively awarded. This kind of goes into a little bit more detail. So 19 packs there, 140 packs between 22 and 300, and 305 to 500 is only 40 packs because you're only getting one every five. Continue to earn 600 legend tokens and per 18,000 XP at level 500. So once you hit level 500, every 18,000 XP, you'll get 600 legend tokens. I would imagine at some point they're going to go up to 999. I don't know why they wouldn't. So I'm sure we'll be having people push to that. Again, retroactively awarded. Players will now earn a new badge every 10 levels from 110 to 500. So that's pretty cool. So here's new badges to show off right here. So once you hit 100 and up to 200, which is pretty cool. So the 200, 300, 400, and 500 badges, you can bust those out, are pretty freaking awesome. So love that. Players will also receive a player level gun charm inspired by the above badges at level 100, 200, 300, 400, and 500. So there you can see those right here. Just get them more Apex packs or more total packs up to level 500. Okay. And then level gun charms. So there's the gun charms right there, 100, 200, 300, 400, 500. I'm guessing you can keep them. So say if you're level 300, like the 100 and 200 don't go away. I'm guessing you can keep them. Player level XP reductions under the old system. There's a large increase in XP required at level 26. Under the new system, we reduce the rate at which XP required to level up increases from levels 20 to 58. The net impact of this change is that XP curve should be softer for new players, so a little bit easier to level up, which is awesome. So gun charms, I mean, check these out right here. I mean, amazing. Amazing. And then the little chibis right here. It's fantastic. I love the Pathfinder. We gotta go back around to Pathfinder. I'm assuming there's one for everybody. I hope so anyway. Alright, and that is as far as that goes. However, there's also the shop, which I wanted to talk about, for anybody who's especially looking for Christmas presents for myself. There's some pretty sweet things in here. Just play apexshop.com. There's some sick stuff in here. It's black hoodie right here. Race shirt. It's the generic tee, the bamboozled shirt. Yeah, I mean, these are pretty fantastic. There's some women's gear in here, t-shirts. I mean, all sorts of cool stuff to check out. Hats, beanies, socks, throw blanket, drinkware. Yeah, I mean, I could always use a new coffee mug or the new stainless steel tumbler. All right, guys, that is it. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, you know, all that jazz. See ya.